to the announcements, but as you could sort of see that anyone who went through Math 101, that, you know, we are not a trio. Gary Smith is up here from the Outer Banks. He's joining us on drums. And let's do that.
Thank you.
You know, I went to college in Syracuse, New York, Syracuse University, and as I was going in, Lou Reed was basically leaving the college there. And it's a kind of great heritage in a sense. He went on to New York to bigger things, and well.
You went on to Arlington.
And we went to Arlington, yes, or Loudoun County, whatever. We're here. Okay. Who's this guy?
Coleman Hayes. Been at work. You want to hear the story behind this song?
Go ahead.
Okay,
the story. Okay. Jerry's got a room of stories.
Okay. Coleman Hayes wrote the song. Everybody heard Men at Work?
Yeah.
He tells, if you go through all his videos on YouTube, you'll find the story. And Men at Work at the beginning weren't successful, and they all had to live and starve, and they lived in a group house. And the landlord got mad at him for not cutting the lawn. So he said, listen, I work out a deal. He says, I've got a goat for you. Goat can eat the grass for you. So they go, but the goat constantly wanted to come indoors. And a month later, the landlord comes back and goes, what do you guys, the goat didn't do anything with the lawn. And Colin Hayes said, yeah, he just wants to sit on the couch, watch TV, and smoke dope. That's not my story, it's Colin Hayes. I didn't get it.
Rest is history.
Rest is history.
Okay,
Oh yeah, that's right, okay.
Yeah.
I got nothing left to lose.